Welcome back to your local mall. If you thought COVID-19 killed us, you're just plain wrong. We've been dead since December. Still open, though.